Once upon a time, in a place not so far away, lived a little girl who loved to draw. She loved horses, and she loved music. She also had a passion for dancing. But most of all, this little girl loved her cat. Oh, and her baby sister, of course. But this story is about her cat, Sparkles. Her favorite cat. Sage loved her cat, and she loved to help feed the cat and give it water. This was one of her favorite things to do, to make sure that her cat was well fed. So every day, she would get some water and some food and head out to the garage where Sparkles lived. Every night before bed, she would always make sure to crack the garage door just enough for Sparkles to get out and go explore. One day, she came home from school. She was very excited to see Sparkles. She loved coming home from school and playing with Sparkles. She went out in the garage. She looked around. The door wasn't cracked. Someone had closed it. Uh-oh. She couldn't find Sparkles. Well, she thought, maybe Sparkles is in the house. He's not in his bed. I better go check in the house. She looked everywhere. Under all the beds, but Sparkles was nowhere to be found. This made the little girl very sad.
Are you sad? Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Should we go look for him? Okay, let's go do that. Okay.
Should we make some flyers for him?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do that. Let's make some flyers.
This little girl had a great dad. He helped her find Sparkles by making flyers.
This morning, there's a calm I can't explain. The rock candy's melted, only diamonds now remain. Ooh, 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 ooh. By the time I...
What'd you find?
Found a new collar.
You did? Oh, good. Maybe he's close by. Maybe that dog got him, though. That dog got him? Hope not. Okay, though, now that you found Sparkle's collar, why don't you call him. Maybe he's around here somewhere.
Sparkles!
You gotta call him more than that.
Sparkles!
You gotta say, hey, kitty, kitty.
Hey, kitty, kitty.
Hey, kitty, kitty. Yeah, I'll see him.
Does have to
look
for him.
Okay, let's keep looking.
The little girl would pray every night that she'd find her cat.
If this will last forever.
She hoped and prayed. That's all she could do.
Dad, are we ever gonna find Sparkles?
Well, maybe tomorrow, kiddo. Right now you need to go to bed, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, love you. Close your eyes.
There was a second of time, I looked around. Did I sail through or drop my anchor down? Was anything enough to kiss the ground and say I'm
here? One day she got a phone call. There was a strange voice on the other line.
Hello. Hi, are you the girl looking for the cat? I'm sorry, but I accidentally put him in your car the other day because he was out in the cold. So he's out in your silver car. I'm sorry about that.
Okay.
See ya. Bye.
Bye.
Sage went out into the garage, really excited to see if what this stranger told her was true. Why would someone lock Sparkles in the car? But yet, there he was.
Miles like
her
minutes,
favorite cat.
Passes I roll, and I count them in my head.
It was a beautiful reunion between this little girl and her favorite cat. She was really happy. She finally had her cat back after days of searching. Someone had locked him in the car. She was so happy that she danced a jig. It was time to rock.